Welcome to the Cryptic Commander YouTube channel. Don't forget to check out the Cryptic Command podcast, available anywhere you get your podcasts, to listen to our hosts talk about magic news and reviews. We have plenty of guests also come on to talk about their expertise and knowledge about the field. And then please support our sponsors at NorthValleyGames.com, where you can enter the promo code TCC2021 at checkout to save an extra 10%. They have singles, they have sealed magic product, and even other products like Dungeons and Dragons books, and even have a buy list for you guys to be able to sell your cards on there. And we also have our partners, the Magic the Gathering Players Group on Facebook and the Unstable Realms YouTube channel. It's a great place to be able to meet other players, join games online, and or even have your magic questions or deck tech questions answered without judgment. Join in and have some fun gathering.
All right. So we're going to Constructed, Modern, and Tournament Practice, correct? Modern Tournament Practice. Oh, it's not already on there? All right, let me check that. Share screen. All right. There you go. Okay, you see it now? All right. Let's just create something. Oh wait, I didn't pick the right deck. I gotta go back. Oh yeah, I did. It's on burn. Create. Oh, I probably should have talked about the deck, huh? We could do it after. We could do it after. Yes, I would like to play first. So we got Bloodstained Mire, we got a mountain. Wait, Goblin Guiding or Monastery Swift Spearing? Monastery, because she can get prowess, so we could drop her attack next turn with something else. Sacred Foundry or Bloodstained Mire? Okay. So no Goblin Guide. And we don't just hand them. They went down to 3. Are they playing some sort of combo? Okay. Okay. Do I have to cast it now? I can play Goblin Guide and Monastery Swift Spear. Yeah. Overgrown Tomb. Dark Confidant. Mm-hmm. Fulminator Mage. He just get unlucky and didn't get land drops or something. Oh. Protection from red. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Vantage, yeah. Like mid-rangey. Boom boom. Boom booms. What is Tarmogoyf? Boom. Inquisition of Kozilek entered the reveal zone. Inquisition is hey. Yeah, I mean, it's probably not wrong. Permanent double strike. Tasty goifs. Things get. Yeah. Yep. I wonder if you. Lightning Helix? Is that enough to kill him? Three damage to any target you gain 2 life. So it'll be three. No. Two. Three, four, seven. Cycle what? What land? Oh, you can cycle it while it's already out. Oh. Okay, so let's. I think we should do that. Oh, we can't even hit him with the Helix. I can target myself too. I can target myself with the Lightning Helix and take no extra damage. I could actually do both of that on the next turn and win the game if he doesn't play something. You know what I mean? This puts him at 7. Oh yeah, you're right. Oh. I think this is the guy I just played, right? So much increase. Beowulf. That's not a good hand. I'm gonna do the files. Yeah. Bant. Kill that. I don't think so. In fact, the dude, don't play the Eidolon first. Mm-hmm. Hasn't like that right. That's a sorcery, my bad. Ain't dead yet. No. I mean, yes. No. I don't know. I don't know what you're asking me. I can't block the other guy. Serve with them. We should have played it the other way around. He's not doing damage anyways. I can't say oops. Oops. Yeah. And it's just game one. But now we know. If he doesn't kill me. So I could do 6, 7, 8 if he doesn't block. Have to pay? Nah, wait. I don't want to take that damage. Well, I guess it doesn't matter because he's not doing damage. Yeah. He has one card in hand. God damn it. Pull out Rift Bolts. I mean, not Rift Bolt. What's the one that I couldn't cast because I was only going to hit him? Okay. All right, let's go for it. Go to town. Don't care if they have lands if they can't play them all. Do I want to see if he'll block it first? Spell Pierce. Maybe he doesn't have any land either. Still not getting lands. Waterlogged Grove, where he got a land. Nice. I can Monastery Swiss for then Lightning Enix. Yeah, bro, I have some lands. Yeah. Yeah, I'll ditch this. Still not great either. Go fetch. He's not doing anything in my life total, so I can go fetch the Sacred Foundry. Noble Hierarch. Yeah. Noble Hierarch. I wasn't even thinking about clicking it. Dose. Get cheeky. He's getting something. Scale up. What do you mean? Oh. Do you think he has it? Yeah. This does 4 damage to target player. One of them is a scale up. No, its base power becomes 6/4, so he'll swing for 4, 5, or 4, I mean 6, 7, 8, so it'll only be an 8. Right. Well, he'll pump the pin, he'll pump it up. It'll still be a 9. Oh, I see. Yeah. Or something better. Okay. Till end of turn, but it's still not enough. Yeah, so I'm assuming that's what he's gonna do. So we have to draw some sort of burn spell. Hey! I will definitely forget. Dude, I mean, we had the Boros, so Vines of the Basswood. He probably does, bro. There's something else he could have? Bro, if he's gonna. Hey! Alright, I think I'm gonna end it there. Make it a quick one. Alright, so I'm gonna bring up the deck if you wanna talk about it a little bit. Let me figure out how to do that. Collection. Modern. This. And a lot of damage is being done by fetch lands too, and shock lands. Right. Players can't gain life this turn, and damage can't be prevented this turn. Yeah. Six, yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, three damage to his controller. Really? I would have never guessed those cards are that expensive. Yeah. 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 Yeah, having a good deck is only part of the battle, but knowing what else is out there is a really big part of the battle. All right, Jordan. Well, all right, man. Well, I guess we'll catch you the next time we do one of these. Modern Mini Madness.